Good morning, students, and welcome to today's class. So in the last class we finished the chapter shapes and patterns, correct? So in today's class we'll be doing the next chapter, that is numbers from 10 to 99. Okay, so till now how many numbers we have studied? Till where we have studied, we have seen the numbers from 1 to 9, correct? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, correct? So we have studied numbers till 9 till now. Now, what happens when I add 1 to 9? So when I add 1 to 9, I get the next number, that is 10. Okay, when I add 1 to 9, I get the number 10. Okay, so today what we'll do is we'll study all the numbers from 10 to 99. So before we do that, we'll see numbers from 1 to 9 once again. So we have 1, 2, first we have 1, correct? O-N-E, 1. Then we have T-W-O, 2. Then T-H-R-W-E, 3. So this is 1, 2 and 3. Then we have F-O-U-R, 4. Then F-I-V-E, 5. S-I-X, 6. So 4, 5, 6. Then we have 7, S-E-V-E-N, 7, E-I-G-H-T, 8, and N-I-N-E, 9. So, 7, 8, 9. So, we saw numbers up to 1, 2, 9, and 0 last. Correct. So, today we will see what is 10 to 99. So, as I told you, when you add 1, 2, 9, okay, when I do 9 plus 1, I get 10. That is T-E-N. 10, and we write it like this, 1 and 0 is 10. Okay, so we saw numbers like this, correct? So we have 1, after 1 what number comes? After 1 we have 2, so this will be 2, then 3, then after 3 we have 4, 5, 6, now after 6 we have 7, after 7 we have 8, so this is this, there is nothing between 7 and 8. Then 8, and after 8 we have 9, and as we just now saw, after 9 we have 10, 1, 0, 10, or T-E-N, 10. Okay, then reverse numbers, we had seen what are reverse numbers, right? So let's see reverse numbers from 10. So we have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then 0. Okay, so then we did counting, right? Using numbers, we did counting using numbers. So this is what we have studied in numbers from 1 to 9. So let's see the numbers from 10 to 99 now. Now first we'll study numbers from 10 to 19. Okay, 10 to 19. So here we'll study 10 to 19 using tens and ones. First, let's see what is the meaning of tens and ones. Then, see, from numbers 1 to 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, these numbers 1 to 10, they are called ones. Okay, not 1 to 10, 1 to 9 are called ones. Okay, so that's a place value. Ones is a place value. Okay, 10 ones together make one 10. Okay, 10 ones together make a 10. So here we have a group of 10 trucks. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So these group of 10 trucks together make a 10. Alright. So these 10 trucks make one 10. Now same way, any group of 10 when you take together, they'll make a 10. So if I take 10 sticks, okay, there are 10 individual sticks separately, correct? When you count them, they will be from 1 to 10, you will have 10 sticks. The same way, if I make a bundle of these 10 sticks as 1, so those 10 ones that are there, those 10 sticks that are there, together they make one group of 10, okay? Together they make one group of 10. So you write like this. So here I have 1 tens, and in ones place we have 0. So the number is 10, or 1 10 and 0 ones together make a 10. Okay, then after 10s, after 10 I have next number. So how many 10s and how many 1s are here? We have 1 10s and 1 1s. So 1 10s and 1 1s make the number 11. It is called 11. And how do you write 11? 11 is written as ELEVEN, 11. Okay, so ELEVEN, 11. Next we have 1 10 and 2 1s. Okay, 1 10 and 2 1s. Here 1 10 and 2 1s together make the number 12. Okay, it makes the number 12. And then here how many tens are there? Here we have 1 10s and 3 1s. So 1 10 and 3 1s together make the number 13. Okay, it is 13. And then next, 1 10s, 4 1s. So 1 10s and 4 1s make 14. The number is called 14. Then 1 10s and 5 1s together make 15. Okay, it is called as 15. Then here we have this. So how many tens are here? We have 1 10s and 6 1s. Okay, so 1 10 and 6 1s together make the number 16. So 1 10s and 6 1s. So here I have how many tens? I have 1 10 and 1s, 7 1s. So 1 10s and 7 1s make the number 17. Then 10s, okay, 1 10, 8 1s. So 1 10s and 8 1s. 1 10s and 8 1s together make the number 18. And the last number that we'll study now is 1 10s and 9 1s. So that is 19. So 1 10s and 9 1s together make 19. Okay, so these were the numbers from 10 to 19. How do we get 10? When I add 1 to 9, I get 10. Okay, and we also saw that 10 ones together make 1 10. Okay, and when you keep adding ones to tens, you keep getting your numbers from 10 to 19. Alright, so let's see what is there in your textbook. Okay, so the chapter name is Numbers 10 to 99, page number 102. Okay, so here let's see what they're telling. They're telling 9 friends are playing in a park. Okay, so in a park there are some children or friends who are playing together. So how many are there? 9 friends are there. Then they're telling one more joined. Okay, so how many are there now after the one more friend joined? How many friends are there now? So the number that comes after 9 is 10. Okay, it is 10. So it is the smallest 2-digit number. It is read as 10. T-E-N, 10. Okay, so count and write. So 10 is the number that comes after 9. And it is also the smallest 2-digit number. 10 is the smallest 2-digit number. Same way, 1 is the smallest 1-digit number and 9 is the largest 1-digit number. Okay, so 10 here is the smallest 2-digit number. Why is it 2 digits? Because we have 2 digits here, 0 and 1. Okay, 0 is in 1's place and 1 is in 10's place. Now let's see, now let's count and write. So how many erasers are there here? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is how you write 10. They've shown you how to write 10 here, correct? So to write it in number name of 10, you will join the dots like this. Okay, so T, then you have E and N, correct? So T, E, N, 10. Now, how many cakes are there here? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so first write 10 here in numbers. So 1, 0, and then write it in its number name. T-E-N, 10. Okay, T-E-N, 10. Now see how many birds are there. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 words. So we'll write 10 here and here we'll write it in words. or number name, T-E-N, 10. Okay, so this is 10. Now let's see further numbers after 10. Okay, learn the numbers 10 to 19. So here we have some beads on this string. So there are 9 beads. So when I add one more bead to it, it becomes 10 beads. So as I told you, 110 is equal to 10 ones, correct? So 110 is equal to 10. So that is, you write 10 like this. Then 10 plus 1. Okay, so in this string, there are 10 beads. And then in the next string, they're taking 1 bead. So 110 plus 11 is equal to 11. Okay, it is read as 11. E-L-E-V-E-N. Okay, E-L-E-V-E-N. Then we have 10 here. Again, we have 10 beads on one string, and in the another string, we have 2 beads now. They have added one more to it. So how many 10s are there? We have 1 10 and 2 ones. So because this string has only 2 beads, it means 2 ones. So 1 10 plus 2 ones is 12. How do you read it? 12. T-W-E-L-V-E, 12. And you write 12 like this. 1 and 2 makes 12. Okay. Then we have 1 10 and 3 ones. So in the second string now they have added one more bead. So that becomes 1 10 and 3 ones. That makes 13. So how do you read 13? T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N, 13. Okay, T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N, 13. Then 10 plus 4, or see here, now this is 110, and on this we have added one more bead in the second string. So we have 110 and 4 ones, which is 14. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 14. And you write 14 as 1 and 4, 14. Then 10 and 5. So that is 10 plus 5, or 1 10 plus 5 ones is 15. F-I-F-T-E-E-N, 15. And you write it as 1 and 5. Okay. Next, 1 10 and 6 ones, or 10 plus 6, which is 16. 1 10 plus 6 ones means 16. Okay. S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. And you write it like this, 1 and 6. Then 10. And then we add one more bead to the second string. So we have 7. So 10 plus 7, or 1 10 plus 7 ones is 17. S-E-V-E-N-T-E-E-N, 17. So you write it like this. So 1 and 7. Then we have 10 plus 8, or 1 10 plus 8 ones, which is equal to 18. So that is E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N. N 18. Okay, so you write it like this, 1 8 18. Then we have 10 plus 9 19, or 1 10 plus 9 ones, which is 19. So N I N E T E E N, 19. Okay, so these are the numbers from 10 to 19. So let's read the numbers once again with the number and the number name. So we have 10, the T E N, 10. 11, E-L-E-V-E-N, 11, 12, T-W-E-L-V-E, 12, 13, T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N, 13, then 14, F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 14, 15, F-I-F-T-E-E-N, 15, 16, S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16, 17, S-E-V-E-N, T-E-E-N, 17. Then 18. E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, 18. And last, 19. N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N, 19. Okay. So next, what we have? Grouping in tens. Now here we have some fruits. Now how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Correct. So how will you group it? You can make one group of 10. Okay, so you can make a group of 10 like this, how they have shown. So how many groups of 10s are there? 1. And how many 1s are there here? So we have 1, 2. 2 ones. So 1, 10 and 2 ones. Okay, so let's see some questions here. make groups of 10 and write the numbers. Okay, so here there are some capsicums. Now you have to make groups of 10. So how will you do it? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, so we'll make a group like this. Okay, so this is one group of 10s. And how many are remaining now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 capsicums are remaining. So we can't make any more groups of 10. So what we'll do here, how many 10s we have? We have one group of 10. So we'll write 1 10s. And how many 1s we may have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 1s. So we'll write 8. So 1 10 and 8 1s makes 18. Okay, and what is the number name for 18? Number name for 18 is EIGHTEEN 18. Okay, so that is the first one. Now, next one. So we have, let's count and make a group of. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So let's make the first group of 10 like this. So this is one group of 10. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are left. So we can't make any more groups of 10. How many 10s are there? We have 1 10th. And how many 1s are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 1s. So here we'll write 5. So what's the number? It is 15. 1, 10 and 5 ones make 15. So we'll write 5 here. Okay, and how do you, what's the number name for 15? It is FIFTEEN 15. Okay, so let's see the next one. So we have a few balls here. So let's count the number of balls. So first, let's make a group of 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we'll make a group like this. Okay, so this is one group of 10. Okay, and then we have 1, 2, 3, 4 left. So how many 10s are there? We have 1 10s. And how many 1s are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 1s. So 1 10s and 4 1s make the number 14. Okay, it is called as 14. Now, what's the number name for 14? It is FOURTEEN 14. Okay, FOURTEEN 14. So these are numbers from 10 to 19. Alright, so now let's see what we have next. Okay, counting in tens. Well, let's see what is counting in tens. Okay, so counting in tens means when you count the numbers by adding 10 to it every time. So we have first tens, then 20, this is 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 100. So this is how you count in tens. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Okay, so these are tens. Okay, so let's see here. So here they've told 1 10 is 10. Okay, then 10 plus 10. 2 10s are 20. Then 10 plus 10 plus 10, 3 10s. So 3 10s are 30. Then 4 10s are 40. 5 10s are 50. So 4 10s means you're adding 10 4 times. 5 10s means you're adding 10 5 times. So 5 10s are 50. Then 6 10s are 60. 7 10s make 70. 8 10s make 80. And 9 10s are 90. Okay, so 10 is TEN 10, 20 is TWENTY 20, 30 is THIRTY, 30, 40 is FORTY, 50 FIFTY, 50, 60 SIXTY, 60, 70 SEVENTY, 70, 80 is EIGHTY, 80, and 90 is NINETY, 90. Okay, so this is how you count in tens. Alright, so in the next class, what we'll do? We'll study the numbers. We have studied till 19. Now in the next class, we'll study numbers ahead of 19. Okay, so for your homework, write numbers from 1 to 19 once in your books. Alright, thank you students. I'll see you all in the next class. Thank you.